not too sure how far we are through this game, actually. I would assume we're definitely halfway. I've been taking my time, but I probably, you can say, about 2 hours away from me. We're in no rush. I mean, I'm not really committing. I really want to play some serious Valheim. I bet it's Friday as well, so my gaming is less prevalent through the weekend because we are not work. Yeah, we need to weapon up really. I'd really like to beat, so I just lost. It won't be on this recording for YouTube, but it certainly will be accessible by Steam. I just basically went to the next quest, which we should be capable of doing, and then found this big machine on the way there, and it kicked my ass. Oh, actually, we did. We put up a fight, but I think we might give it a miss for a couple of ones. Okay, let's see what we got here, sir.
Fighting with the Gippers doesn't help anyone. Without their, of course. Let's see if we can find what you want.
Mm-hmm. I don't think that's any good, really. Oops. No, thank you. So how much is that to buy? Oh, it's too expensive for me. That's a shame. So it's all genuine. Oh no, it's not. Oh yeah. Not too bad actually. Okay. Yeah. Just selling every little bit that I have. Does this, I don't even know what that's for. There must be like a machine that takes that in. Okay, let's equip this new chassis. Oh yeah, I just got better already. I'm kind of a little bit happy about that. I almost got actually kick some ass now. We'll see. Maybe.
What do you need, Rangers?
Yeah, what do you need?
Maybe I'm need to nonsense, sure.
Need number 10. Yeah. That's fine. Oh, I keep forgetting we got that as well.
What do you need, Rangers?
Nonsense. You're not even...
Fine. Just don't get shot up out there and make more work for me.
Welcome back, Rangers. What can I do for you? Happy to. Take a look.
Right, so we don't need these, do we? Yeah, I mean, that's all we got. So, so my dude. Okay. Right, let's see if this takes us. Sneak up on them. Okay. Yeah. Where's my car involved? Seems a bit harsh. Sorry. Oh, it's because we're not in combat yet. Makes sense. Can you just get up there and just shoot him in the face?
My yes, you can.
Still gonna kill that machine.
Thanks, dude.
Higgins. Wesson, what gun are you? What are you rocking? Please say you got your shotgun out. Yeah, you have. Shotgun. Again.
You are going to die embarrassed.
So you're going for this coordination skills fight. Oh, weird science or something. Yeah, just oh wait, just exciting times. Minus one AP. We are good, like, we need to... But at the same time... Is it time to... Oh, baby. Why can't I equip them yet? I've got that. Was it? I swear I've got that. Oh, in combat. Whoa, sorry. Impatience. So I'm gonna run up to this guy. It's too many hard shot. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's not gonna be a great shot. And then just I'll just run back down and get you silly. It's my fault. Rocket launcher. Naughty.
Nice.
So we've got, how many people can you run over in one turn? So you got a... Yeah. You go ahead and get that out of there. There you go. How far? I mean, that's not bad. So I'm just gonna let sink in. That stuns. It goes dead, really. Target box. Was that a good shot? Good shot. Head shot. Yes, look at that, that's so beautiful. That's cool. You buy one of these, maybe? Combat speed. Yeah. Or maybe you, like... some weapons in a bit, but that's when we kind of have better weapons. What's this? Oh, really? Yep. Sure. Very nice, very nice. Get the basic loot. Spider thing that lives up north for a little bit. Okay. Why are we even here again? I'm not too sure.
Oh,
yeah, okay. Just gonna chat to him.
Sure am glad to see you folks. Yes, sir. We got us a genuine crisis here. Marsh. Yes, sir. Well, Martian robots anyhow. Don't know what else they could be. They showed up right out of the blue like they stepped off a flying saucer. I reckon the Martians want my Tellarium, so they sent their war machines to jump my claim.
Mm-hmm.
This here's my Tellarium mine, you see. Well, mine and Trudy's. Don't know what I'd do without the old girl. Folks around here call me Bulb, by the way. That's on account of the Tellarium. Makes you stink like garlic. Don't much bother me, and Trudy don't seem to mind. Where was I? The Martians. Me and Trudy was working at the mine, and all of a sudden, these robots appeared. One of them was as big as a house. Could tell right off they weren't no scavengers. They was something else.
So you tell us that robots from Mars are taking over the mine.
But wait till you hear the weird part. Now, I bet you're asking yourself how an old prospector like Bulb would know the difference between a Martian death machine and some old scavenger robot. Yeah. We get scavengers poking around up here all the time. Trudy can hear them rust buckets coming a mile off. Well, we leave out old parts or a few pounds of ore and they leave us be. But not the Martians. No, sir. When they turned up, the scavengers got madder than a pack of wet hornets. I told the old girl to hightail it out of there, but Trudy was fit to raise hell. And you can't tell her nothing when she's got her dander up. I ain't seen Trudy for a while now. I'm getting worried. I knew you was good.
One more thing.
I'll be waiting. Good luck up there.
Let's go check out the mine then.
Take care of them robots yet? Trudy and me, ain't, yeah. Me and Trudy ain't getting any younger, you know.
Let's go and nick everything. Out of cans, booze box. Move that picture off. Scavenger's heavily damaged. It lies in a pool of leaking fluids. Its power plant are made in a faint, stirring whir. It's single, undamaged, as you approach. A faint glimmer of power flickering in its depths. Repair it. Most of the robot's vital components are damaged beyond repair, and its power supply is on the verge of failure. If you move quickly, you could try to repair the robot's voice box, or just strip it for its parts. Let's repair its voice box. As you reconnect the voice box, your speaker lights out an organized squawk. You smell burning plastic and then a robot utters a few tortured words.
Unit 3. Load stack. Cancel. 3 wins.
Should have asked the robot chassis. the whir of the power plant stirs and falls silent, and the robot's one eye goes dark. You're dead. Oh, so we got... I don't know if we're going to be able to get there. You might be the wrong person for this. Shit, son. So we've got Sarpo. Yeah, they are Martians, aren't they? Let's kill his little mates.
I see an opening.
It's us!
Let's see.
All great power cycler, may we all reboot. I ping to thee!
What? Okay. I just shoot me a high five. Oh, sugar dad. You. Okay, let's see what that did for us. Can we realistically don't attack? Not good because he's valuable. There we go. Yeah, we just need to get our guards down here and kill him this. Click killer, man. Try and ignore the other guys. And, yes, good shot. So yeah. Jolly good. Well, do you know what? Let's just. Like, is he even gonna wipe her out? No, sugar. Yeah, well, it happens. because he might get hit by the blast. Hey, how are you out of range? Oh, you nasty person. Okay. That's a great shot. Woo! I mean, you get behind. Oh, Simpkins. Just get in there and punch. Interesting, you get shot down. Shot. And then just right in the corner, if he decides to take it out on this enemies. Not too bad there. Man, oh, yeah, we're looking up here. Right then, my man. Oh really? Alright, well, don't then. Sure you should be able to shoot that, but why? If you've got really good mechanics, you can buy a win by just dropping down stuff. Impressed with that, actually. It was pretty good. That went well. What was he lacking then? I love his look. I love the look at the moment, so let's just keep that up. Thank you.
Oh.
Care of them robots yet? Trini and me ain't gonna make it. We can't work that mine.
Just realised, hopefully you can hear me flushing the toilet and going there because my mic is pretty terrible, it could be a thing. So I'm really sorry.
Just a dead dog. Just a dead gone now. Get.
Hey. Like, come on. Oh, so I have to. I see why that would offend him. I didn't pick it up. Sorry, Trudy. Yeah, my bad. Whoopsie daisy. Oh, yeah, baby. You got a grenade? Well, it's a grenade.
Something. Truly. Anyhow, thanks for bringing back your necklace. Can't run the machinery in the mine without them codes. Damn them robots. Each and every one. I sure hope you gave them hell for old Trudy. Ain't no pile of scrap metal gonna stop old Bo. No, sir. I got just the thing to clear. Sure is a relief not to have them dang robots taking my ore. Been a thorn in my side for a long time. Fine folk. Yes, sir. Real salt of the earth. Helping a poor old miner out and asking nothing in return. Y'all come back anytime. Here. Ain't you all a sight for sore eyes?
Okay, that's a shame. So we did that. Yeah. I'm just not going to bother doing that, because, I mean, he's a good character. I just don't want to piss off, what's his name? Yeah, let's go Aspen. I'm gonna make a quick coffee.
Shithole you're living in and just want to watch it all burn? Think it's all a sick joke? We get you, cabrón. Join los payasos and we'll put a fucking smile on your face.
Let's maybe go check out the Crawl My Heights situation.
The Colorado Springs Gaming Club wants you. We play Robots and Rangers every Tuesday night. And we're looking for a few heroes to join our party.
What do you reckon? No, actually, I'm gonna go to Aspen. Let's go get the other guy. Take advantage of the terrain. No. Get the drop on the robots by scrambling. Yeah. I'm all about that. And then let's just go up to the other bit. Maybe not. That was going to be Codex, sorry.
They have us at a disadvantage.
Oh, look at that. I'm a beast. Can you run that over? Too big. Still. Get to my dudes. Pretty cool. Scrambled. Nothing really, wow. Titan is in big trouble.
My blood.
I think we can maybe. No! Oh, wow! That's lucky. Oh my god. Hopefully they can lick and take a fight with this guy a bit. Oh, not bad timing. Sorry, Simpkins.
What?
They don't think you do that. We need some bombs. Let's go and do this bunker. I'm humming and hiring, and I think we should do it. I mean, we'll make short work of the drools because we'll just run them over, basically, I think. That's the game plan. Just run things over. get the easy XP. Well, I mean, just get the drop there. I'm to let go. It's not going to be them, is it, sir?
Eat hot death, cockies.
And then you get caught.
It'll take more than that to stop me.
That's a good spot for thunder. Maybe go like that. Yeah. Oh, that's unlucky.
Persevere.
That'll do nicely. Thanks. Much obliged.
Well, let's find, let's find this. So I think I'll be done with that there. So I'm just going to upgrade this bit here. So you've got intelligence maxed out, beautiful skills. I'm a whisperer and explosives, both good. And that will be that for now. Still not going to upgrade that thing. Oh, actually, so attribute points. Awareness maxed out, and then explosives maxed out. Okay. So again, keep it real. That'll be it. I shall be playing Valheim very soon.